You look like you have some skill. I have a favor to ask of you. A hulking man calling himself Benkei has been appearing on Gojo Bridge at night. He attacks every samurai he sees, and claims the arms and armor of those he's beaten. Did you have to say it out loud? My reputation would suffer if this were to become public knowledge. That's why I'm seeking help in a place like this. If you can defeat that man and recover my possessions, you'll be well rewarded. Excellent. Now I'd thank you to see to it promptly. Just take care to be discreet. Don't breathe a word of this to a single soul. Or bring anyone with you.
All those who are distant, give ear! All those who are nigh, bear witness. Benkei is my name. Come, who dares to battle with me? You dare, champion. Take us!
I thank thee, brave champion. Do it seem I acted somewhat rashly, and yet I regret nothing.
Oh, it's you. You came. We'll begin once Ito's men are here. This is your first official mission. Is there anything you need to ask? Good. That saves me some trouble. Tordor and his companions are masters of the sword. This will be quite the fight. Are you fully prepared? Good. We'll ambush them as they return. We'll be done in no time.
Raring to go.
Suzuki is here too. He'll fight like a madman to protect his brother. Perhaps we should stay on the roof.
So you've come. You never hit my brother!
So it's come to this. Just as it though I feared his words, stop!
The deception has gone both ways. Don't take it personally.
My brother will lead Japan to a brighter future! No one must get in his way!
I have failed him, brother.
In battle, and in door, we can strive for a world free of conflict and bloodshed.
It's no use. Ito isn't here.
No, we must find him.
Don't rush. Take your time. Sure thing. Sure thing. Thanks for your patronage.
Within me, do you? Ha! If you left the corner,
see it for the farce it is!
you were too clever for your own good. It made you think all those around you were fools. Which is why you couldn't bear to serve under Kondo, so earnestly devoted to the Shogunate. I'm lucky I had you covering my flank. With that, we've excised a cancer from the Shinsengumi. I don't know who you are, but it's time to stop pretending you're one of us. I've seen more than my fair share of plots and schemes. I just had a feeling. See you around.
Buddy, come over here, will you?
Got any sake? I thought I had some, but it seems I drunk it all up.
What are you trying to put? Oh, this'll do just fine. Thanks.
fine work. I knew you'd make it back unscathed. Getting right to it, who masterminded the attack on Roma at the Terada Inn? The Aburano Koji incident. You were at the scene too, I take it? Word reached me Ito was planning to go rogue from the Shinsengumi. Attacking Roma must have been part of the plan. Clever stuff. Tarnishing the group's reputation to create a pretext justifying an independent split. Now I have the full picture of the Shinsengumi. All thanks to you, of course. We'll need to inform Saigo as well.
Oh, look who's back! Perfect timing, actually. This soldier could really help us achieve our goals. We're at something of an impasse. Can we bring him into the fold on this?
The day of reckoning is at hand. We joined forces with the Satsuma clan, but barely escaped with our lives. How long can this alliance last? I fear it is built on sand.
If we want to avenge Kusaka's death, we must act now.
Inzui is dead, Shinsoku sick, and the realm are missing. Frankly, we need all the help we can get. I'm going to need you on our side.
Actually, that may not be necessary.
Well, well, look who it is! I figured you were dead. Or did you strike a deal with the Lord of Death?
I'm more surprised to see you still alive. I thought you'd be passing me on the way to hell. Sorry for all the worry I caused. But fear not, Oryo has fixed me up. Now, without further ado, I've got a solution to your problems. With my plan, we won't even need to fight.
Really? Look, it's not that I don't trust you.
Let's just say that staring death in the face can be inspirational.
There's no time to waste. We have to show this to Lord Yoshinobu.
I intend to return this nation to a better era, but certain people will need to be removed. Yoshinobu Tokugawa, the last shogun. Fine title for a history book, wouldn't you say?
Right, let's go. Must say, I'm glad for the opportunity to walk at your side again, my friend. Come, let's head to Nijou Castle. If we can get my proposals enacted, there'll be no more warring factions. Just think, everyone would work hand in hand for the good of the nation. Shogunate or no, we all share the desire to make Japan a better place. And that's why we've got to set aside our differences and end the bloodshed. Now, I agonized over it a while, but seeing as there are 8 proposals, and they were conceived aboard a ship, I'll call them the 8 shipboard proposals.
There are no guards. Something feels off. Best be prepared for anything once we're inside. Are you ready? Okay, let's do it.
I'm ready for action.
Let's begin then.
What in the world? The Shogun may be in danger. Hurry! It seems we've been beaten here. By a foreigner, no less. The floor. It chirps like a nightingale. That was smooth.
Come on! Nice.
Don't rush. Take your time. Thanks for your... Your patronage.
So, some rats have snuck in. No matter. I'll deal with you alongside the soldiers.
Have come at a better time. I need your help.
That's right, Mercy. Hold on, must wait. Come, my friend.
Japan will inevitably be lost.
I do
to protect it.
Assassinating the Shogun? Why, you little...
Let me go! Surely you must see how wrong this all is. The Shogunate is merely an army, and it controls the government. This nation must be restored to its rightful state. And who better to guide it than me? One who truly understands Japan!
So, that's what you're after. Throw him in the cells. We can't afford to antagonize Britain right now.
You will be prey to the great powers! The sacred soul of this land will be lost, I tell you!
What an odd fellow.
No. I fear he's hit the nail on the head. Sometimes others see us more clearly than we see ourselves.
You believe that drivel?
Would you please take the time to look this over? I really think this might be the answer. At least, that's what I hope.
The Shogun adopts Ryoma's plan before the Satsuma and Choshu can strike, ending 3 centuries of Tokugawa rule. In the imperial court, former ministers and the most powerful clans gather to decide on the form of their new government.
Ugh!
you're doing? You formally relinquish power only to launch an offensive?
That is nonsense. Someone is clearly trying to frame me, to drive a wedge between me and the new administration.
I will not ignore this calumny! You believe us to be behind this?
I beg your pardon. My lord, you are not safe here. We must get away and fast.
So you feel no need to flee, I take it? They're not going to change their minds.
Ryoma, answer me this. If the Shogun remains in the administration, how can that be a fresh start for our nation?
The Tokugawa will contrive to take control again. Then they will surely crush us.
The time has come to settle things with firearms! Curse them. Who cares who comes out on top? The main thing is to find a solution that works for us all.
Well, come on then. Do you have a plan?
Well, you know. How can I put it?
I thought as much. Listen, let's think of something together. We've come this far, after all.
Thank you. That would be very welcome. At this rate, there'll be no winners at all.